Smash a like on this video in the next 5 seconds if you want to get the Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass in Tier 100 skin completely free. So Season 4 starts in 4 days and we are getting very close and we're getting a ton of teasers and a lot of information is coming out. In this video we are going to continue talking about what we know for Season 4, teasers, and what to expect, and I also want to go over something happening in the game right now called the Free Fortnite Tournament. So depending on where you live, this may or may not still be going on for you, but over the course of the day so far, different regions have been able to compete in this tournament where anybody who gets 10 points, which is very easy to do by the way, you can just glide around and you just have to stay alive. You get a lot of chances, it's very easy to get it. If you get 10 points, you get the Tart Tycoon outfit, which obviously is a play on Apple, and this whole thing is centered around everyone being able to play together on all devices for the last time until Epic and Apple come to an agreement. It seems to me as though a lot of people are trying to get 10 points and get this outfit, so my question for you in the comments is how many points did you manage to grab in this tournament, and will you be getting the Tart Tycoon? Did you get 10 points? Now for those wondering when the Tart Tycoon is going to be awarded to players on their account, Epic has said it may take upwards of 2 to 3 weeks, so really there's nothing anybody can do but just stay patient. It's going to come. If you had 10 points inside of this tournament, you will get the skin. Personally, I managed to get 13 points in 3 games, and I'm a terrible player. I'm not good, and it took me 3 games, and they give you 12 games to play in, so you really, really should be able to get it. The strategy is to just fly around and glide and stay alive for as long as possible, because every 3 minutes you're alive, you get a point. If you watched my video yesterday, you'll know that a comic book is being made for this upcoming season, and I didn't even think about this until I saw Infinity say this on Twitter, but this season should be unlike any other season for the storyline because we're actually getting characters talking in these comic books, fully explaining what's happening. So if they continue on with this comic book thing all the way through the end of season 4 and they pretty much explain word for word what's happening, this should be the season in which we get the most clarity for the storyline ever, which is a really cool thing to think about. They've updated the comic book again in-game today, and if you watched the video yesterday, you'll know that last time we saw it, it ended with Thor flying into some sort of portal. Well, to start this one, you can see he arrives through the rift in the sky near Caddy on the Fortnite Island. He's here to try and warn the people of this island about something or someone that may be coming after them. If you go to the next page, you can see it says the island is close to zero. He can feel it at once, the King of Thunder, as he soars above this strange and vibrant land. This is cool because now we're seeing the actual Fortnite map in these comics. It continues saying something, pulling at him, trying desperately to work its magics on him, to fight through the power cosmic and the Odin force running through his god veins. He, nor his ravens, know the meaning of the magic, but in their search for answers, among this strange place, they find something else, life. Hello and well met, stranger. I mean you no harm. Of course, he's talking to Bright Bomber and Kit. I would imagine if you see a literal god landing on your island, you would be just as surprised as Bright Bomber. Thor says, I am Thor, King of Asgard. I come in peace. Please tell me, what is this place? Where am I? Thor doesn't even know where he is. All Thor knew was he was going somewhere through a portal to save people from whatever be attacking them. Please know, again, I mean you no harm, I only just arrived, Thor continues. He says, I have no quarrel with you and your kind and people? And then of course you see Kit, he's surprised by Kit. Thor probably has no clue what he's looking at. He says, please, I have come to warn you all, I am on your side. There is no need for battle and I assure you, you do not want to do so against. And then he gets shot right in the back. Who shot him? Jonesy. Jonesy literally has a gun and shot a god. Jonesy shot a literal god. What is he thinking, bro? It then pans to the right and you can see Lynx and Peely. Thor sighs and says, very well then. Thor, I'm not sure if he's saying he is ready to fight them, because at first he said he meant them no harm and there was no need for battle, but since they provoked the battle on the Fortnite island, maybe now there's going to be a battle between the inhabitants of the island and the gods and the Marvel characters themselves, which in my opinion doesn't seem very fair, because literal gods and superheroes with suits and powers would destroy all of the kids on Fortnite in 2 seconds, so not really sure how this is going to play out. It seems like every day as we get closer to the new season, we're going to get another edition added to the comic book until we actually get the full story up to season 4, and I'm guessing the day before season 4. My biggest question, and I'm wondering and guessing it's your biggest question too, is who exactly is Thor trying to save the people on the Fortnite island from? What sort of villain? It's got to be a villain from the Marvel Universe. That's what it has to be, in my opinion. Your guess is just as good as mine. Possibly an even more important question is, what is that person trying to do? What are they trying to do to the map? Because whatever it is, it must be pretty bad, pretty destructive, if it literally is cause for a god, a king, the King of Asgard, to come to the Fortnite island and try and tell everyone before it actually happens. I'm guessing we'll find this out along with the season 4 drop, or maybe a day before season 4 drops via a comic book entry. Again, I can't stress just how important the comic book thing actually is, because it allows us to physically have a written part of the storyline that isn't really up for interpretation. Yes, it still could be interpreted different ways, and there are going to be some vague parts that you still have to determine for yourself, but we know for a fact that Thor came here to warn us about a person who wants to do the map harm, and he came through a rift that connected him to Catty Corner. That much through 2 days has been explicitly told to us from the comic books, and I look forward to finding out what we have else to find in the next few days leading up to season 4, and then of course throughout season 4. If you've got any theories, ideas, suggestions, or predictions, make sure to put them in the comment section down below, and if it really catches my attention, you could be featured in one of my upcoming videos. Also, make sure to use code PINEAPPLESYT in the Fortnite item shop, because I'll be honest with you guys, the day for the new season is coming up soon, and the first day of the season is one of the biggest days for my Support a Creator program. All of the funds and money I get from the Support a Creator program goes right back into my own videos and my own gift card purchases and gifting purchases I give away to you guys all the time. Just for good example, there is literally a V-Buck card hidden in this video, so if you find it, make sure to tweet me or leave a comment so I can figure out who you are. I would like to give you some sort of a mention. My hype level is at least a 9 out of 10 for the new season, and regardless of whether or not you like Marvel or not, you should be excited for it, because a new season is a new season, and they did very well this season overall with content and the storyline, and I'm looking forward to seeing how they incorporate the Marvel characters into their own game with their own unique storyline. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Drop a like and subscribe if you did, and I'll catch you in my next upload. Peace.